Do you have any oats, brother? I am quite famished.
Sorry, brother, I've already begun eating the oats.
I have very few oats, brother. I must procure yours.
Sorry, brother, but you may have no oats.
That's it.
You've been disgraceful for the last time.
I was there for you when you were just a baby. And this is the treatment you give me?
I will tell you a secret, brother. I'm a member of an organization called the Order of the Dark Oats. But there is a price to pay. You can't tell anyone else about this organization. Not even your closest friends.
Brother, I am getting weaker by the second. Just tell me how to get the oats.
We must first travel to another dimension. Now we must speak to the frog named Kek.
Oh, honorable Kek, may we please have some oats?
No oats.
This is a true shame, indeed.